Introduction, iPad is really fun to play on. It can be a good thing to play with on the weekend, but it will be... It won't be very good if you play with them too much. You get stuck on them, so you better don't play with them too much. Being broken. If you like to play with your iPad, you need to be careful with it. If you put it on the floor or the bed and the sofas, people will step on it or sit on it. You need to put it on the table, but not only half. If you do those things, the screen will crack. It will be absolutely broken if it's in the water too long. Downloading. When you want to download apps, find an app that is blue with an A on it. Press on it and you will see screen with a lot of apps. There is one spot that says search. Press on it and search for what you want. Getting old. iPads normally work very good, but sometimes if they're too old, it will be loading for a long time, but only sometimes. Most times iPad works really well. The good thing is before it gets old, you can use it for at least 2 years. Mostly it matters on iPad if Wi-Fi of iPads work good. Sometimes there's no Wi-Fi or little Wi-Fi or half Wi-Fi, but mostly all Wi-Fi.